If you are really anointed to pray for the sick, this is the time. This is the time. Because what is holding the world is sickness. So we are begging the government, we are begging them, permit us, say this is an isolation center, let us go there. That's the only way we can reduce this nonsense. Because it will increase every day. There are people with the gift of healing. God has gifted them to pray for the sick. It's not fake. It's not gimmick. It's not arranged. It is there in them. So the government should permit them. 2, 3. Distribute them. You say you are anointed. This is a coronavirus patient. Go and pray. Permit us. So that we'll prove to you that there are prophets in Nigeria. So that the ridicule and all that. Let's permit us. Okay, you say you are. Okay, this. Let's go there. We are not telling you we can heal all of them. We are not telling you we can heal everybody. But by the time you are through with prayer, you will see significant difference.